Amerika.
Our country's free.
Today,
it's the land of liberty.